Hockey today, the undefeated Keene Blackbirds hosting Spalding. First period, all Blackbirds. Connor Murphy shoots. Hunter Gallant is there to score on the rebound. Made it 1-0 Keene. Good crowd at the Keene Ice Arena this afternoon. Marcin Molesky is going to get this play started. Tim Greenwood's going to finish it off. He scores on the rebound. 2-0 Keene. And the Blackbirds go on to win by a final of 6-0. So Keene finishes the regular season 16-0. The only undefeated team in high school hockey, boys anyway, this year.